Washington State women will have a lot more at stake on Selection Sunday. The Cougars are one of the first four teams projected to miss the NCAA tournament. WSU finished the season losing 8 of its last 11 games. All of those were without star player Charlize Leger-Walker, who was sidelined with an ACL injury. Now, if the Cougars make the tournament, they'll most likely be a play-in team, but we'll have to wait on Sunday to see where they end up.